All right, Aaron from Real Vibe TV. Aaron and Brittany are at the AEW wrestling event, Tulsa, Oklahoma. This is gonna be a really fun night. I'm about to get some food, and then we're gonna go sit down.
Merch. This is the name of the game.
Popcorn.
These
popcorn,
they are going to go home and shower twice and still not be able to get up. How long have y'all been popping the popcorn today?
Since 3:30.
I wasn't wrong.
Just for you guys.
I said for
wow.
I smelled it when I walked in the door. How long?
Here we are. I'm about to get some drinks. Water. Water fountain. I don't even know what to do with myself. I've never been to wrestling before. But
me neither. So just. No, I haven't either.
Do I just like pick a random person and fight them?
No, I don't think that's how that works.
Well, I was told that if I wore, because like, you know, this is not WWF, right? So I was told if you wear a Hulkamania shirt to a different brand of wrestling, you might get jumped. So, you know, I brought my big boy pants. Wore a cup just in case. Let's go.
Bring it to us.